हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ सोनिया। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट वर्कशीट नंबर 2 ऑफ चैप्टर 1, नंबर्स अप टू 9999। वर्कशीट नंबर 2 को शुरू करने से पहले कुछ इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट हैं जिन्हें जानना बहुत ही ज़रूरी है, जिनको जानने के बाद वर्कशीट नंबर 2 के सम्स आपको बहुत ही आसान लगेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट। First, you have to know about a greatest number and smallest number. Let's start with this first one. Greatest one digit number, we have given a greatest one digit number is 9. If we add 1 in greatest one digit number, we will get a number 10. And we all know that 10 is a two digit number. So, number 9 is a greatest one digit number. If we add 1 in one digit number, greatest one digit number, we will get a two digit number, and this two digit number is smallest two digit number. And again, if greatest two digit number is 99, we can say that 99 is a greatest two digit number. But if we add a number 1 in this number, we will get a number 100, and we all know that 100 smallest 3 digit number. After adding 1 in 2 digit number, we will get a 3 digit smallest number. So greatest 3 digit number is 999, but if we add 1 in 999, then we get a number 1000, and this 1000 is smallest 4 digit number. You have given a number 9999. So 9999 is the greatest 4 digit number. If we add a 1 in a greatest 4 digit number, we will get a number 10000, and we all know that 10000 will be a smallest 5 digit number. So let's start question number 1. Fill in the blank by picking up the correct number from the following box. You have given a box and there are written some numbers in this box. You have to pick one number and you have to write down, or you have to fill these blank. So start from part A. The smallest 3 digit number is, smallest 3 digit number, we all know that we get a smallest 3 digit number after adding 1 in greatest 2 digit number, and after adding greater 1 in greatest 2 digit number, we will get number 100. So our answer will be 100. Next one is, the smallest 2 digit number is, smallest 2 digit number will be 10. And the next one, part C, the greatest 3 digit number is, greatest 3 digit number will be 999. Part D, the greatest 4 digit number is, greatest 4 digit number, this will be 9999. And the next E part, the smallest 4 digit number is, smallest 4 digit number, smallest 4 digit number is 1000. And the greatest 1 digit number, greatest 1 digit number is 9. So this was the first sum from worksheet number 2 of chapter 1, numbers up to 9999. Watch my next videos for more questions. Bye bye for now.